A national tobacco expert and noted whistleblower voiced some serious concerns at this year's Pierce County Tobacco Free Alliance Summit. Dr. Jeffrey Wigand, a nationally recognized whistleblower on the deceptions of the tobacco industry, spoke to more than 100 people at the Tobacco Free Alliance Summit. Wigand says that while smoking has actually decreased in Washington state over the past several years, he worries that funding cuts to tobacco prevention next year could reverse that trend.
By decreasing the amount of funding while the tobacco industry in your state is spending tenfold amount, they will win out again. And that is of concern to me and should be a concern of people who are in the whole area of protecting the future, our children.
The Tobacco Free Alliance is a coalition of community members and is supported by the Tacoma Pierce County Health Department.